Hi children, it's pleasure to welcome you all under the roof of Wisdom Matriculation School. This is the first step in your school journey to gain wisdom. So let us go into the class. This is the slate. This is called as slate, and this is the chalk which you are going to write. Now first we are going to learn about the slanting lines. Slanting lines should be drawn first from your right side to your left side. Draw a line from your right side and which goes on to your left side, from your right side to your left side. Then the slanting line can be drawn on another way, from your left side to your right side, from left side to your left side, from left side to your right side. Then horizontal lines, you should draw the line straight. They are called as horizontal lines. Horizontal lines, horizontal lines. Children, now we have learned about the slanting lines and horizontal lines. So from this slanting and horizontal lines, we are going to learn to write letter A. First, draw the line from your right side to your left side. Then from left side to your right side. Then draw this horizontal line. So this letter is called as A. Again, we'll try it, children. Draw the line from your right side to your left side. Then left side to your right side. Then draw a horizontal line. This is called as letter A. So what letter ma this is? This is letter A. Previously we learned how to write letter A. Now we shall see some words that starts with letter A. A. This is called as capital A. A for ant. A for ant. A for ant. The ant starts with the letter A. A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. The word apple also starts with the letter A. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. The word aeroplane also starts with the letter A. A for arrow. A for arrow. A for arrow. The word arrow also starts with the letter A. So once again we'll see what are the words that starts with letter A. A for ant. A for apple. A for aeroplane. A for arrow. Children, shall we make the class interesting by singing a rhyme and learning? Engine. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Children, shall we say it again? Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Shall we say it again, children? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Children, we have come to the end of the class. Shall we see in the next class? Thank you, children.